Hello, I'm Rajvi from Robo Fun Lab Surat, and today I constructed this elevator which consists of EV3, touch sensors, large motors and medium motors. So let's see how does it work.